Is my thing's slightly off. Kind of feels like it is. Can't tell. Sync, so I'm just gonna deactivate and reactivate it. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's way better. Okay.
まあその助けてもらった恩もあるしな。<笑>義理で鉄火場に付き合ってくれる兵士は初めてだね。そもそも一人でコロニーとどう戦うつもりだったんだ。特艦でもする気か。さすが見るからに参謀な参謀君、ご明察だ。正気か。おいおい、
戦場でしょうきはどうなんて、無粋じゃないかい。んなのただの決死隊じゃねえか。頭いかれてんのか。ユウニ、さすがに言い過ぎだ。あ、いや、けどさ、私のコロニー11は、キャッスルのお膝元を守護する難攻不落と謳われたコロニーでね、アグヌス軍がここを突破したことは今までの一度だってなかった。 そんなコロニーをわずかな兵で落とす。コロニーをずっと守り抜いてきたこの私自身がだ。これほど痛快なことが他にあるかい。いや、ないね。ないね、じゃねえよ。返り討ちに遭うのがオチだろうが。その時は兵士として華々しく散って野郎じゃないか。おい。<笑>心配しなくても、
私は総監単にやられたりはしないよ。私たちならやれるさ。よく言うよ。私たちのこと何も知らねえくせに。腹くくろうぜ、ユニ。お前さんのサポートがありゃ、なんとかなんだろう。やけに乗り気だな、ランツ。そうか?そういえば、アシラさんのことも最初から知ってたし。
もしかして、悪いかよ。相手はケベス切手のディフェンダーだぜ。俺だってディフェンダーの端くれだ。そんなやつと肩を並べて戦うんだから、テンションも上がるってもんだろう。<笑>嬉しいこと言ってくれるね。もちろん君の活躍にも期待しているよ、ランツ君とやら。おお。
Lance, cute little crushing boy.
It's brilliant.
Oh,
Sorry, Zorin. You're a silly little fella.
ぶちのめしてくれていいぜ。軍務長である私が許可しよう。ひでえ軍務長もいたもんだな。そういや、コロニー11の兵士の中には噂じゃとんでもねえ奴らがいるんだろ。そうなのか。ああ、俺が聞いた話じゃ山一つ先まで見通す狙撃兵とか心を読む特殊兵とか。くったらね、ただの噂だろ。
私については何かないのかい？え、あ、まあ、あるといえばあるけどよ。試しに行ってみなよ。なんとなく想像はつくからさ。猟犬の汗だ。ケベスに名だたる英傑の軍務長。またの名は。死に たがりの戦闘狂。
はあ、なるほどね。またろくでもねえのが来たな。
ああ、まったくだよ。覚悟はしてたけどさ。まさか、こんな普通で面白みもないのとか、もっと行かれたのを期待してたのに。
そっちかよ。
雑談はそのくらいにして、そろそろ先に進まないか。ここが敵陣の真っ只中だってことを忘れないでくれ。
おっと、そうだった。次の増援が来るまで時間もないしね。このやるせない気持ちはうちの兵士たちにぶつけて解消するとしよう。
ほんと、ひでえ軍務長だな。
I wonder if we're gonna like eventually run into people and she's gonna be like, no, I thought kill them. So another team.
Oh, Tenacious Clad. I thought it said Tenacious Chad. Guarantees an amazing rating. Okay, but they won't reactivate unless chain attack. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, that was a lot of damage.
コロニーイレブンはすぐそこ。決戦は近いぞ、諸君。その前に一つ確認しておきたい。敵の指揮官は誰なんだ？カンソー。大方想像はつくだろう。君たちもよく知ってる手合いさ。やはり執政官か。こいつがまた戦術家気取りの難物でね。しかも自己愛の塊と来てる。きっと今頃。 兵士を手足のように操る自分に酔いしれてることだろうさ。それで兵士たちが俺たちを討伐するために無理やり駆り出されてるのか。嫌な趣味してやがるな。吐き気がするぜ。気にすることはないよ。うちの連中もなんだかんだで楽しんでるからさ。
はあ？どういう意味だよそれ。ここまでの攻防を見ればわかるだろう。
相手は本気でこちらを殺しにかかってる。主に私を、だろうけど。つまり何か。コロニー11は執政官に操られるまでもなくこちらを撃つつもりだと。ありえねえだろ、そんなの。そうとは言い切れないさ。彼らもまた私と同じだからね。余計わかんねえよ。さっきから回りくどいことしか言えないのか。 まあまあ、細かいことは置いといて、今はただ純粋に戦いを楽しめばいい。ここから先はより過酷な戦場になる。つまり本当のお楽しみの始まりさ。
Alrighty, let's go. I was listening. Sorry, I was sending a text to a long lost friend. Alright, we're about to have a friggin' console. Who are these homies saluting at?
お前がコロニー11の執政官か。フーロボロス風情が口の利き方に気をつけろ。私の命令一つで貴様らなどすぐにでも圧殺できるのだからな。 理解したようだな。ならば控えていろ。
Badass for sure, just killed her.
おい、恐れながら執政官殿、先ほど逆賊と言われましたが、彼らはともかく、なぜ私までもが謀反の罪に問われているのか。 どうか愚かな獣であるわたしに、偉大なる執政官殿からご教示を賜りたく存じます。愛も変わらず、減らず愚痴を。ならば今一度教えてやる。戦場への独断介入、逸脱した戦闘行為、公然と行われる軍紀違反。そして、最も罪深いのは、 我ら執政官への度し難い侮辱の数々、心当たりがないとは言わせんぞ。ここにいる兵士全員が証人だ。その結果、我らはケベスに数多くの勝利を献上してきました。華々しい戦果こそ執政官殿のお望みだったのでは。そのような命令をいつ私が下した。貴様らは駒であることを忘れるな。
駒は盤上で打ち手に従ってこそ駒たりえ。勝手に動く駒などくずほどの価値もない。ひどい兵士を、そんな言い方。しかしだ、腐っても白金の頃にを捨ておくのも賢明とは言い難い。故に当面は私が直々にコロニーレベル。
Shut up already, let's just fight.
なるほど。察するに、執政官殿、あなたはいくつか勘違いをしていらっしゃるようだ。くだらん。 この後に及んでまたざれ言か。今日までコロニー11はあなたが行けと命じた戦場にどこへでも駆けつけた。しかしそれはすべて己の意志で望んだこと。そこに我らの求める戦場があればこそ、兵たちは死力を尽くして戦い抜く。それだけが望みなのです、彼らとこの私にとっては。 だったら何だというのだ。逆に言えばそれ以外はどうでもいいのですよ。たとえ昨日までの味方と戦うことになろうと、主でもない相手に従うことになろうともね。なそれはどういう意味だ。あなたが忠実だと思っていた駒はまさにクズほどの価値もないということですよ。
最初からずっとね。で、でたらめも大概にしろ。I don't even know what she's saying. I kind of agree. Do it. Do it. Oh shit, we got some boys behind us too, fuck. Yeah, homie got recharged and everything, shit. It's pretty rough. Yeah, get freaking sucked on, dude. Thank you. a pretty hefty amount of damage. Oh shit, we're about to complete the order, aren't we? Damn. Didn't mean to do that. Wasn't too bad. Damn, come on, man. Him, you know, I'll switch off with you for 1 second and use all your damn abilities. Let's get that extra XP, baby. Let's get it. Okay, okay. Increases damage ratio. didn't mean to do that, boy. Dun 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 dun. Give me a good 60. Damn close. Yeah. Didn't expect that much jiggle out of somebody who was fully armored. Excellent attack, excellent attack. I'm okay, yeah, I think better to do it. You get fricked on. I hope I can see. Okay, cool. Didn't you see a cool cutscene?
She's still alive.
だってさ、これで終わるのはな、なんていうかな、そのあれだ、もったいない。
正気か？いや、聞くだけ無駄だったか。
そういうわけで、死生観殿、今なら戦略的撤退でも何でもしていただいて結構です。ぜひ雪辱を果たしに再びコロニーイレブンへお越しください。
Look at that. Ooh, we get the B word.
どうしても死なせろとおっしゃるなら解釈するのもやぶさかではありませんが、必ず
受けさせてやる。私をコケにした報いを存分にな。うわ。
執政官はメビウスはあんたが思ってるほど甘くないぞ。
元より承知さ。だからこそ期待が持てるってものだね。
なんというか、いろいろすごい。
I mean, she is kind of a dummy.
お次は勝利の祝報だ。盛大に頼むよ。せっかくだからね。
なんか違うような。
まあ、めでたいと言えなくもねえか。
あんたたちは白金のコロニーだ。本当にいいんだ。
言っただろう。どうでもいいんだよ。私たちにとってはね。
わかった。
I always like these little witches.
よし、行くぞ。これであんたたちは自由だ。もう命を奪わなくていいし、戦う必要もなくなった。
それは果たして自由と言えるのかな？
どういう意味だ？
私たちはさ、最初から命のために戦ってたわけじゃないんだよ。
おいおい、そんなわけないだろ。普通は。
ああ、そうさ。普通は生きるために戦おうとする。当然さ、出なきゃ死ぬからね。だが私たちは戦うために生きる。そのための命さ。
戦うためにって、そんな生き方。
うちの兵士たちとやり合った今ならわかるだろう。連中が執政官に従ったのは命が惜しかったからじゃない。あくまで状況を利用したに過ぎないんだよ。
は？なんでそんなこと。
そんなの決まってるだろう。私と君たちのような強者と本気でし合うという望みのためだよ。その望みに応えて私は戦った。ただそれだけのことさ。
なるほど。
スカスバーク。い
や、なるほどじゃねえだろ、セナ。考えてみろよ。こいつら身内同士の殺し合いを楽しんでたってことだぞ。おかしいだろ
う。うん、ありていに言えばそうなる。
開き直ってんじゃねえよ。そもそも戦うために生きるとか、そんなことしてたら命がいくつあっても足りねえだろ。死にたいのかお前。
ああ、死にたいね。
そりゃ笑える。おい、本気かよ。
そんなに意外なことかな。君も兵士なら。
ふざけんな。
ん？
ふざけんなよてめえ。戦いが望みとか死にたいとか、さっきから意味わかんねえんだよ。偉そうに小たく並べたところで、要は血に飢えたけだものってことだろ。あの執政官が言ってた通りじゃねえか。はあ？
ちょっと言うに。
これ以上てめえのイカれた自殺願望にあたしらを巻き込むんじゃねえ。とっととここから失せやがれ。
言うに、今のは。
三宝くん、いやー、さすがの私も今日は疲れたな。ちょっとそこらで一休みでもするかな。君たちも好きにくつろいでいいよ。戦場に付き合ってもらってお礼さ。
アシラ。
それじゃ私はこれで、あとはヨシナにね。
ユニ、さっきのは良くないぞ。後でちゃんと謝るんだ。
ノアはあいつの肩持つのかよ。
誰にだって望む生き方がある。エセルもそうだったろ。
あんなのとエセルを一緒にするなよ。
ま、そりゃそうだけどよ、先に切れたのはお前だぜ。
ユーに気持ちはわかるけど、ここはね。
ああ、はいはい、わかったよ。ちゃんと話すよ。これでいいだろう。
あ、
たく。
No, no, Uni had a point. We got a new colony. Yeah, woo, yeah, colony, woo. Let's go get these freaking.Crazy little thing. Damn, I want to play some Resident Evil 2 for some reason. I don't know why, it just suddenly hit me. Like, I've been in a Resident Evil mood lately.I see.
さっきのことなんだけど、悪い、言い過ぎた。
笑うんじゃねえよ、こっちは真面目に。
ああ、いや、ごめんごめん。ただちょっと意外に思ってさ。そもそも君は何も悪くないと思うな。君が言ったことは実際本当のことだしね。
死にたいってこともか。
日時計なんてものがなくても人はいつか死ぬ。遅かれ早かれね。だからそうなる前にこの世界に刻みつけてやりたいんだよ。限られた時に縛られた私たちの生きた証ってやつをね。私はそのために死にたいんだ。
やっぱわけわかんねえよ。私にはただ自滅を望んでるとしか思えない。
戦うために死ぬのと死ぬために戦うのは似ているようで違うんだよ。意義のある死を遂げてこそ私はやっと自分の価値を証明できる。劇的に生きて劇的に死ぬ、それが私の望む生き様なのさ。でも、傍から見ればそれは死にたがりの戦
東京でしかないわけで、コロニーイレブンはね、そんな狂ったやつらの最後の拠り所なのさ。面白いだろう。
どこがだよ。やっぱ行かれてるよお前。
今日でそれ何度目かな。
That's true。
でもさ、
ん？
少なくともここから飛び降りて死のうとするほどバカじゃないってことは分かったよ。自分の生き方を貫こうって話なら、私がとやかく言うのもなんか違うし、それに死を恐れずに戦うあんたは、その正直すげえと思うよマジで。
おおう、そう来ちゃったか。
なんだよ、また茶化す気か。
いや、なんというか、そんな風に言われたのは初めてだからさ、正直驚いてるかも。
Hey man, you there?
Yeah, Andrew was like, yeah, it's 3 o'clock, I think I'm gonna hop off, and I was like, dang.
Damn, coming early. I mean, not early, but what are you doing now? I saw Smash Bros, and that's what, like, I saw you opened your Switch.
Yeah. So I was like, I guess I could probably play a little bit of Splatoon.
Quinge.
But, yeah. Next time we play, you should definitely join and I'll fill you in. It was literally just character introduction. If you want, you don't have to, obviously.
Oh yeah, I was going to join. I was literally had like 10 more minutes and I was going to join.
No, yeah, you're good. I figured, I was like trying to buy time in the beginning, but it was like, I can only buy so much time.
Damn, I didn't want that to be a uni class. Fuck. I think I've got almost every class now. Let's see.
Nice.
Let's see. I am missing... I have... four more classes to get. And, I'm pretty sure one of them is, like, the New Game Plus.
Oh man, we played some ranked last night. Did Eli tell you about that?
He told me that he liked ranked.
Yeah, the first game we got absolutely bodied. And I was like, guys, I don't know how Christian would have felt about this game. But then we ended up doing better the next two.
Yeah. Yeah, I told him that the ranked in Splatoon 2 like almost made me quit Splatoon.
Well, the plus side to this is we can go in as a team.
Like, yeah, yeah, he, you yeah. Invite he told me
everybody
about that.
And then yeah.
There's this one character you meet in this game, and like. They call her the suicidal maniac, and it's like hilarious. She's like, she's a fucking
suicidal maniac.
She's a trip, man. Not really. She just likes to fight, buddy. What kind of food do they got here, baby? Oh shit. It's actually a really good food. Class boost 30%. That's what I need. Mild sizzle fizzle stew.
How'd it go, Alex?
Jesus, that scared the fuck out of me.
It went pretty well. We got character introductions, and then Andrew was like, alright, I'm going to bed.
Well, what are y'all two planning on doing?
Xenoblade. Oh, I'm playing Xenoblade. He's doing Splatoon. Wow, what's on your mind, buddy?
I was just wondering, because I know y'all said y'all were staying up till 4, but if there's no, we were going to play as a group, I was going to go to bed.
I mean, I can't think of anything we could all play.
Well, all right, buds. Good night.
See you, man.
All right, night, man. It was fun playing Smash.
Yep.
Oh wait, I thought we killed these people. What? Did we not? Because we're they're fucking baddies.
Are them snuffers and clads unit up to their usual business?
Oh, you mean at the training pit, then yeah, they're really into it, huh?
Learned union assembled at the West Gate. I repeat, assembled at the West Gate. Roger.
Dude, I've been wanting to play. There's the outfit that Uni wears reminds me of the Elsa Walker outfit that Claire has, you know? The military outfit for Uni. You know how it's like tight and shit? And I had the most sudden urge to want to play like Resident Evil 2. I don't know why.
I mean, you should. I'll watch it. It's almost spooky month, so.
Yeah, no, I can't wait. I've got a lot of games that I've wanted to play, but can't because.
I know. I need to jump in and join on some of them, honestly.
Some good old games. Good old games. I've also been wanting to play 7. I think that 7 is my depressed game because, like, I was not feeling very well today and I was like, man, I just kind of want to go home and, like, play some damn ass, Resident Evil 7. Demon Slayer, one target, time recharge reaction, boost aggro generated. Okay. Eye of the Storm. Deals 200 attack damage when you take damage. Gale slash boost damage deal when you attack the target. Soaring Tempest. Oh, that's a launch attack. That's kind of good. Ah, fuck. We'll do. Okay. I will do. Oh, that's funny. The way they say glow ring, it's glow circle, and it's funny.
Weird.
Yeah. Just noticed it. Is this an evasive class? Well, even if it's not, I feel like it has a pretty good. Yeah, I'll just keep those skills, the gems. Boost aggro generated, double strike, shorten the attack interval. I'll do. Accessories. Okay, what is the. That Zorn guy, I'm pretty sure he was first on the scene when we tangled with Colony 11. Makes up. Nice. What happened, buddy?
What?
What happened?
Just going through the plaza and somebody had a drawing of Sonic smiling and the queen is dead.
That's pretty funny. Oh, I knew you'd come. What? Don't tell me you haven't heard all the rumors flying around about you. They say that Ouroboros rebels are making maneuvers to control Colony 11. Well, let's start. Yay, I have all the fruit automatically. Yeah! She just disappeared at the end of the... Oh, Alex, you said you know who gets cooked in this game?
No, I was just making a joke. I don't actually know who gets cooked.
Oh, I was gonna guess. Damn, why are they attacking me? What'd I do? I'm the fucking healer. Leave me alone.
That's what you did.
Oh god damn! Oh god damn! Guys, help me out, help me out. Let's go. Oh shit, lands.
No!
This is rough. Thanks, man. Damn, bro. What a fucking level jump. In a run! Nah, we'll let this dude die. It's fine. The fuck was I supposed to do? Level 49. Why is this quest such a high level? When did I get so many damn ass levels? I mean, quests. wanna know. Bam, bum, bum, bum.
Yo, what's up, Maxi?
Wait, you're really going to accept?
Come on, mate, you're the one who brought it up.
It's strange for me to say, but it's quite a selfish request. Nothing I could have done if you changed your minds. Wait, why is this splitting off to three? No. I don't know why I'm getting. I had one side quest that turned into three other side quests. What the fuck? Wait a minute. That's been here the whole damn time. Wait, can you only have 99 silver Nopon coins?
Nice. That means you should spend them all now.
Yeah, that's exactly what that means. I know that there's a place. Oh, I'm going to tell you this just because it'll help you out. There's a place where there's a Nopon merchant that has like rare gear that he sells. For that.
Oh.
Yeah.
Bodied. We just got fucking bodied.
Oh yeah, you're playing. So I was like, on what?
I jumped off the cliff.
There are these really cool puzzle caves in this game. They're really fun. I do not know how to explain them to you, though.
I think puzzle caves is a pretty good explanation.
Yeah, I guess. Rigid support. On blocking boost recharge of an R at random 10%. Extends area effect of attack Rs, which have 1 by 50%. Just aggro towards self. Oh, this is a really interesting one. There's one item called a Memory Locket. Allows reviving allies even when not in a healer role.
Ooh.
Yeah. Then there's Brute Memory, which 100% chance to survive a KO. Oh, I have a Memory Locket, actually. Hell yeah. 100% chance to survive a KO with 1 HP and 5 seconds of invincibility once per battle, does not stack. It's a pretty cool one. Okay, I'll spend it. There we go. I spent my Nopon coins.
Like, I'll get a big glob of powder.
What? Oh, because you're
not gonna powder, choose. But seasoning.
Yeah, because you're English chips. I think you're just, like, super sensitive to them. Like, not the spice, but the powder itself, because I don't have a problem with that anymore.
But the same thing happens with the habanero chips, too. Every time I eat one, I'm just coughing.
Yeah, I don't have that problem with the habanero ones either. But I've also been eating them for years. I thought it was just me,
but also, like...
No, I mean, when I first ate them, I used to have that issue. But, like, I've been eating them for years now, so... I guess I just, like, am immune to it now. It's like I've been maced in the mouth every day.
That makes sense.
I remember when I would bite into them and it would just fucking shoot into my mouth. Like, up to, like, my nose. Awful. But I don't have that problem anymore. Kind of funny, the habanero ones that went backwards for me originally, they weren't that spicy to me, but now they're kind of getting hotter the more I eat them.
I don't know, man. It's... I don't know why it's getting me so bad. Like, it's not even the spicy part, it's just the powder.
Yeah, it'll do that sometimes.
Like, it gets spicy, yeah. But...
Bit is. Wait, I didn't get anything for that? Fuck you guys. What is going on in my... Okay, cool. Don't really have that much expiring. That's pretty good. Epic. Okay.
Yo, I'm sucking on some toe.
Dude, I don't know. I'm excited to go to bed because whenever... I know that sounds stupid, but I'm excited to go to bed because nobody's here, so I can just fucking sleep however I want and, like, as hard as I want. You know what I mean?
Yeah, no, I getcha.
That's such a not... Well, I mean, I guess you get to do that every night, but I don't, buddy. I have to be on my fucking tippy toes. I'm, like, a little scared, to be honest, about, like, oversleeping.
Because, brother, I'm going to go out.
It is wacky working like 3 days and then being like, okay, I'm done. I'm excited for Monday because I'm just going to like sit in the living room, play Monster Hunter.
I don't know what I'm going to do Monday.
You off Monday?
Yeah, I'm off Mondays and... Wednesdays as of right now.
Damn it, I want to get that Street Fighter game, that Street Fighter collection, and then we can like play it together. You come over on a day off and play some fucking fighting games on Switch. That'd be really fun. You can verse my daughter in Smash, dude. She plays a mean Pikachu.
I'm sure Pichu's skills are equivalent to Tyler's.
Nah, she didn't SD a lot.
And you know, that's his only big issue with Pichu is he kills himself more than anybody kills him.
Yup.
I fell off the map. I'm dumb.
Oh, yeah.
Play a little loose.
Ba-na-na-na. Man, the fucking fight music in this game is so good. That's more ordained, buddy.
As I say, that's the one, right?
Nah, that's more ordained. I have 3 tanks, 2 3 healers, and 1 DPS. To be fair, some of the classes you unlock later are kind of like hybrid classes. Not exactly hybrid classes, but kind of.
Binjo?
Yeah,
that was some player's name. Sounds like a kid I knew.
You knew a kid named Binjo?
I know a kid named Jimbo.
Jimbo Bimberson. I miss that baby. This dude is so cute. He was so cute last night. He fell asleep with me, but the way he fell asleep with me was like normal. And then I woke up this morning and he was like flipped around. It was funny. It's fucking sleeping hard too. Scared me a little bit. Being a parent is like literally just being paranoid all the damn time about your kids being dead randomly. This is a pretty ass boss. Holy shit, look at this. Hold on, I'm gonna screenshot this with you real quick. No spoilers. Except for the hero I have, but you don't know her, so it won't matter. You won't know her till you meet her. This fucking...
Ooh, fancy.
Yeah, it's a pretty ass bird.
I tried to see as little as possible, so I just saw the bird.
Yeah, that's good. I mean, my HUD went away, so...
Oh, I did horrible that game. Shit.
Taurus Teos. Oh, that's fireball.
Damn it, I fell off the map again. I'm not really good at this map. It kind of hurts.
Do you know if Salmon runs multiplayer or not?
Yeah, it is.
Like, online multiplayer?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I think we talked about that.
I thought we brought it up the other
day. Yeah, I think we did. I want to try that, because it's like a zombie thing, right? Like.
Right.
I was going to try it. Sounds like a fun game mode. It sounds like it would be really fun to be with each other. Oh, that's what that's another thing I told Eli. I was like, yeah, considering ranked is like, will actually let us assemble our team.
It turns out that apparently you can in Turf War 2, because that's what just happened. We all joined, and then it had everybody ready up to go into the game, and we've been on teams the entire time.
Oh, well, how do you invite people to your little lobby?
No idea. I just saw Brit's thing say joinable, and so I joined it, and then it was like, press A when you're ready. Or when all players are ready.
Hmm. Interesting. Ba, 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 ba. Dude, I have not even started on a video for Monday. I couldn't decide what I wanted to do. I guess I'm gonna do another Pavlov one. So I would like to make a Splatoon video, but I've never played like enough Splatoon. I've played enough to get a good video out of it, but like also I don't know a lot about Splatoon, so just saying stuff like I don't know what to talk about. Da, da, na, na. Wow. Ooh, what a badass little jump I just did. You know what? I think I went the wrong way. I can't remember if the dude that finished the game told me he finished at 60 or if he finished at 80. It was one of those two. I think it was 60. It had to have been 60. But I'm already 48, so... I'm thinking after this chapter I'm on, it's gonna freaking start blowing through. Cause I still haven't finished this damn chapter. Yeah. A lot of crazy shit's happened.
just gonna finish up this salsa and then call it for the night. I thought I was gonna stay up till 4, but I feel more tired than I thought I would.
Oh, you're a good man. I'm going to finish a few side quests and then go to bed as well. Well, I'm gonna edit some videos. I really need to get one done tonight. Nobody's here, so I can do any kind of voice shit I want to do. Yo, Monster Hunter? Nah, they just made a Monster Hunter reference. Does that know what the Monster Hunter reference was?
What?
Can't believe you'd help Maxi on a monster hunt. That's a fucking Monster Hunter reference.
It was. They almost said the entire name of the game. There's no way it couldn't.
Whoa, it's just a dead dude out in the fucking... Hold on. Hey, you. Are you okay?
Unit. All bit. In the morning.
Cool. Just some random ass dead guy. Severed connection.
I'm thinking of getting a haircut soon.
Yeah, I need to get one as well.
Solely for the fact that I am constantly eating my goddamn hair anytime I try to eat anything.
My problem was it would always be in my mouth when I was sleeping. Oh, thanks, Maxi. He once hated us and called us traitors, but now he loves us.
Like, I got noodles all over me earlier because I had I was just, you know, eating it pretty quickly, and then I went to brush the hair out of my face while I was like chewing, and then I felt something squirming in my, like, on my lips. And I just immediately, like, spit it all up, thinking it was a bug and realizing it was my hair.
You're silly. That's what I don't like whenever my beard hair curls over my fucking lip and it's just constantly an issue. And then you eat anything, you're getting it all over your fucking beard.
I've only gotten it that long to where I had that issue once.
Yeah. That's when I start shaving it. Okay, what level is this quest before we fucking go and do it? Okay. See if I can drop off any parts to do this damn Levness bullshit. Fucking phase 4 ass. Yay.
I thought you were playing Xenoblade, not Dead or Alive.
What? Phase 4, huh? Good one. Phase 4 now completed. Phase 5, need hefty chunk of manpower, appreciating hard labor. Hard labor in advance. Wait, what? Good. I completed the fourth build phase and now I can't do anything.
Oh damn.
And it's just like, okay, thanks buddy.
off with you. All right, I guess. This game is a very big. Wait, what's the rules of the hunt mission? Haven't been there in a hot damn minute. I think I might go get some spicy chips while I'm editing as well. That sounds pretty good. Hey, that's pretty good. Dum 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 dum. Wasn't trying to get ass in that shot, I was literally just trying to get scenery. And I seen a little too much of you, you know what I'm saying? So, you think we're going to see Rex or Shulk, or both?
No.
You don't think we'll see either one of them?
No. As much as I want to, no.
Which one are you going to see more?
Rex, honestly.
Yeah. Shulk's... I'm pretty content with where Shulk left off, honestly. However, I'm curious about what happens with Rex. Because Shulk... If Shulk... Unless they're like, yo, the worlds collided and this is Melia, I do want to know why she became a bastard. And then, for Shulk, for Rex, I like legitimately, like, because if anything, this is the world that he lived in, so where would he go and all this shit?
Yeah.
Well, that's a write off. That's funny. Oh, shit! Yeah, we found some of those guys last time. I don't know why everybody's trying to beat up Tion. He's not even like a class that gets a lot of aggro. They're just like, yo, fuck this nerd.
Damn, that's a shame.
What?
The boy don't deserve it.
I don't know. I mean, he's kind of, I'm kind of starting to like him more now. He had a really cool redemption arc for me. But I still would... I don't know. Yuni's kind of the one that I dislike the most.
That's good to see, because that's what I was thinking when I was thinking about all of them. Like, yeah, if I were to say the one that I like the least, like, Yuni, probably. I mean, I still like Yuni, but...
Yeah. I like Yuni, because she's thick, but that's about it. Ta 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 ta. Da 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 da.
I'm gonna hop to bed.
Alright, buddy.
We'll see you tomorrow.
See you, buddy. I'm also a tired boy, so I'm gonna finish this one up and then boom. Skippily dibbly dibbly.
Planning on leaving the party early.
Oh shit.
What in the? It's not over yet. Here it comes.
Yeah, come on, guys. Oh man, it's so late. I need to go to bed. I mean, I need to do video editing. I actually think I'm gonna do Xenoblade as my next video. I do like Xenoblade Chronicles 3. Boom.
Yeah, there we go. Get your...
Where the spark is it? Those cowards! Snuff you all! Don't jerk us around! Get back here!
Maxi. My men died because of me. Through my own lapse in judgment, I may as well have killed them myself. All the revenge in the world won't change that. Your anger is natural. You've lost friends.
You can say any more if you want.
Could you? Please?
So much for unmasking the enemy.
Yeah, so it's all just speculation. But going around breaking flame clocks means that the war between us can stop. That knowledge gets out, then we can end the war. Whether it's true or not, looks like we have to stay on guard against more than Agnes and monsters now. We have to be more careful about who our friends and enemies are. We can't afford to be careless. We won't make the same mistake twice, I promise you that. You okay, Maxi?
Yeah, I'm fine. Everything's fine, thanks to you.
Sorry, I'm going to get back to the colony. I have a lot of planning to do.
Yeah, I bet. Better get yourself off home.
Those Levises were clearly after you. Don't die, okay?
What a guy.
Alright. Got a food now? Shit. Damn. Where's Maxi at? Excuse me. Since we have,
yeah,
my casa te is right, you know what I'm saying? My casa te, su casa te, you know what I'm saying? The cursors are cool ass class, I like it. Anyway, that is it for me. I'm gonna go chillax. Let me actually select the mission that I need before I go, but I'm gonna go edit a video and then edit another video and then go to bed.
Thank you.